The next Rayman will be released in a very, very long time. Ha ha ha.